I want to listen to some music.
Oh, go ahead there.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Fair play to him.
What are we watching?
We're looking at the sports day.
Lots of young fellas running around in shorts. That's the kind of thing you like looking at. And I bet you like that too. Well, you're probably imagining what they'd look like without shorts. You're sitting there imagining that with a big smile on your face. You dirty fecker.
Father Stack, if you're trying to embarrass us, you're not succeeding.
Yes, I am.
Well, I have to say, I think that you're a very rude man.
If you ever say that to me again, I'll put your head through the wall.
Dougal, where did you go to?
Ted, how are you?
Dougal, what the...
Guess what, Ted?
What?
What?
Dougal, have you been drinking?
I have, Ted. I've been drinking like a mad idiot. No, wait. No, I haven't.
By the way, I got the keys of your car and I drove it into a big wall. If you don't like it, tough. I had my fun and that's all that matters.
Ted, I can see up your trousers. Woo!
Bye, girls. Pair of wankers.
Jumping on my picture again, Father.
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
No, none at all. Go ahead, enjoy yourself.
What was all that noise?
That's Father Jack. He's the fellow you replaced.
Well, tell him to get lost. I'm here now.
I thought you might like the pleasure of telling him that yourself. I thought you might also like to tell him what happened to his whiskey. I think I'll let him fill you in himself.
Oh, I'm supposed to be scared. Is that it?
Drink!
I'm gonna run.